Shall we take a moment to get to know one of our contestants? Okay, you have a very interesting story, don't you, Christina? Tell us, why aren't you with your familia in paradise right now?
Well, I was supposed to be with them, but I missed my train. I really miss my family, and I'm worried I might never see them again. But thanks to my friends, I think it's gonna be okay.
Ah, yes, your friends. Time for a lightning round! Victor, can you answer a series of rapid-fire questions about your best friend, Christina?
Yeah.
Ding, ding, ding! You're off to a great start! Ready to answer more? What is Christina's favorite color?
Blue.
Correct! What is Christina's favorite animal?
Easy, a crocodile.
Correct! Favorite pony names?
Spike, Jones, and Lee.
Correct!
The first offspring.
Correct!
Wednesday the 4th. $29.
Correct, 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 correct!
We're so close! Go, Vic!
One last question. Get this right and you and your friends are headed to paradise.
Come on, Vic! Almost there!
Who tricked Christina into missing the train to paradise with her family by making the troll last too long?
Ooh, it was me! I did it! I made the troll too long so she wouldn't be able to move to the afterlife with her family and would be stuck in town with me forever. Christina! I take it back. I didn't do it.
Oh, you didn't do it?
No.
Is that your final answer?
Christina!
Oh, you were right the first time. So since you took back your answer, we'll take back our points.
Christina!
Vic!
It seems we've got ourselves a physical challenge.